The aim of perfection. Institute of Fire and Safety Engineering, Nagpur. To make safe, to make secure, to make survived. The Institute of Fire and Safety Engineering, Nagpur, has been working for several years in the field of education. The fire service sector is attracting more and more attention by the passage of time. With a view on this vital aspect, the Institute of Fire and Safety Engineering has undertaken the task of upgrading the qualitative functioning of fire personnel by imparting them standard training. Skills achieved. Knowledge of preventive and protective measures. Identification of when and what equipment is to be used as per event. Operation of fire machinery and appliances. Diagnosis of the faults. Designing and installation of fire safety systems. Repair and maintenance of equipment and appliances. Fire, safety, health, environment, degradation training. IFSE trainee expressing his views.
Our institute is one of the best institutes recognized by government in all over India. We are having an experienced faculty members, for example, Mr. B.M. Yadav and Mr. Manish sir, for our ground drill practices, where Mr. B.M. Yadav sir rewarded with 2 presidential medals and having an experience of more than 40 years in National Fire Service. In ground drill practices, we are having a different drills such as ladder drill, hose drill, and many more, which help us to develop the perfection so that it will help us in the future campus selection.
Physical training and sports activities. Sports are regarded as most essential physical drills for the nourishment of healthy mind and healthy body. Sports not only provide fitness to body, but also entertain the performers in terms of their healthy personality. The institute therefore takes care of physical training and sports activities of all sorts as needed for the overall development of fire cadets, keeping in view of their functional skill. Transforming persona. It is always better to click at the internet. Then to click at internet. Let us not forget that all human activities are powered by latent strength and viable self-confidence. Hence, the Institute specifically engages constant sessions of prayers, yoga, and meditation for its course inmates. All aforesaid mind booster exercises ultimately help the individual in respect of their personality development. IFSE trainee expressing his views.
We are the students of this college, and we want to say that we are pleased to have such an excellent faculty members who not only teach us but also guide us in our career also. We hope if we can make best use of it. Thank you very much.
Knowledge Bank. Library is fountainhead of knowledge. The Institute provides well-equipped library and reference division. The collection of reference material is such that it can prove helpful even in research-oriented work on the subject like fire and its correlated aspects. One can find innumerable writings by Indian as well as foreign authors. Faculty experts. The Institute is armed with distinguished faculty experts who possess vast experience and impart effective guidance as well as training to fire cadets in order to groom them into excellent firefighters. What they practically learn on the ground is required to be consolidated in the theory classrooms. So, they are constantly imparted theoretical knowledge by their proficient tutors with the help of modern educational means and electronic gadgets. Principal. A mentor. Women empowerment in this century and especially in our country is spreading its wings of ambition and success and achieving newer heights day by day. Mrs. Babita Singh, the principal of IFSE, she had firm faith in herself when she chose to travel the road lesser traveled. She has been managing the staff. Cultural wisdom. Human being is a complex entity, dangling between inner and outer exhibition of expression. Cultural activities. The Institute of Fire and Safety Engineering provides ample opportunities on this count for its inmates. reflects the sense of proficiency, activeness, responsibility, action, devotion, and efficiency in the successful performance of the task lying ahead of them. IFSE trainee expressing his views.
Hello friends, my name is Vedant Pratap Singh. I am a degree second year student. First of all, I am proud to be an Indian. I am proud to be an IFSCM. क्योंकि ये एक सिविल सर्विस नहीं है, ये एक यूनिफॉर्म सर्विस है। जैसा कि हम लोग जानते हैं कि हमारे जीवन में अनुशासन का क्या महत्व है, अगर कभी भी कहीं पे भी अगर आपको अनुशासन की उचित शिक्षा और एक अच्छी ट्रेनिंग चाहिए तो एक बार ज़रूर आप IFSE इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ फायर एंड सेफ्टी इंजीनियरिंग जहाँ पर हम लोग ट्रेनिंग ले रहे हैं, हम सभी लोग चाहेंगे कि आप एक बार यहाँ पर हम लोगों के साथ ट्रेनिंग करें। यहाँ से काफ़ी कुछ चीज़ें अच्छी ली हैं और हमेशा कोशिश करेंगे कि हम लोग जीवन में ऐसी चीज़ें अच्छी लें।
Institute of Fire and Safety Engineering, IFSE, runs government-recognized courses and curriculum programs as Advanced Diploma in Industrial Safety and Security Management, Diploma in Fire and Security Management, Diploma in Fire Service Engineering, Postgraduate Diploma in Fire and Safety Engineering Management, Bachelor of Fire and Health Safety Environmental Management, Diploma in Fire and Safety Engineering Management, Certificate in Fire Safety Engineering Management, BSc in Fire Safety and Hazards Management, Advanced Diploma in Fire Safety and Hazards Management, Diploma in Fire Safety and Hazards Management, provides 100% job assistance to the students. IFSE has trained as many as thousands of firefighting safety personnel so far, and all of them are absorbed in various government and semi-government organizations and also in public as well as private sector in India as well as abroad. The director of IFSE, Dr. Kumar Arvind, highlighting futuristic vision on IFSE.